not even the geckos was showing their face. The stockings was hanging on top the TV, right next to my husband's old BBDs, because I put them there for dry them off. The kids was all crashed, my old man too. They leave all the work for you know who. So me, I stay picking up all of their toys, when boom, outside, get on a big noise. I run to the window, I open them up, I stick out my head and I yell, hey, what's up? And then, I know could believe what I seen was so unreal. You know what I mean? This fat cowboy guy hit his reindeers in my yard. And reindeers not housebroken, you know, FYI. But hey, it's Christmas, so I cut him some slack. Plus, had cuckoo pile presents poking out from his sack. So I wait till he pile tie up the reindeer. Then I yell out the window, oi, brah, over here. And I tell him first thing when I open the door, him on your shoes, you're gonna dirty the floor. He take off his boots, he tell me, you know who I am? I go, oh, from the smell, must be Mr. Toe Jam. He make men touchy eyes and he go, ho, ho, ho. Well, by now I still thinking this guy kinda slow. He look like my tutu, but little less weight. And his beard stays so white, more white than shark bait. He stay all in red, especially his nose, and get reindeer spit on top his nice clothes. But he don't care, he just smile at me, and he start to put presents under a tree. I tell him, hey, bro, no need make like that, and watch where you step, you gonna muck it up, cat. Damn, out from his bag, he pull one flat screen TV, plus iPhones and iPads for a whole family. He try to fill up the Christmas socks too, but had so much pukas on the stuff went for true. When he bow, I tell him, hey, Santa, can't wait. I get plenty leftovers. I'm gonna make you one plate. But he never like hang. He had so much for do. Gotta make all them small kids' wishes come true. So I wave him aloha, and I flash him the shaka. And I tell him, mele kaliki maka. And when he hear that, he stop. And I'm telling you true. He go, Karen's ball bearings, Merry Christmas to you. That's how we celebrate the night before Christmas on Maui. All right, we're getting ready. Ladies and gentlemen, the Hawaii State High School Football Champs. And Captain Bailey here is going to roll the switch. Are you ready? We're going to count down from five, okay? All right, everybody. Five,
four, three, two.
I'm going to entertain myself by watching.